going to the dogs on Ewing Road in Lockport. This is the new home for Heart of Niagara Animal Rescue, and they celebrated their grand opening with a picnic and concert this afternoon. Love that little bunny. Organizers say they rely on fundraisers like this one to continue saving stray, homeless, and abandoned animals.
11,000 animals are put down daily across the United States, and if we can help any way that we can, we have the time, the vision, and the humanity to do it.
Organizers say they're always looking for volunteers and foster families to help out. You can find out how to get involved on our WKBW app.